He says he was trying to win a contest for his daughter, but a Southern Kentucky school official's attempt to stand out is now creating some buzz in the community.
Science Hill Superintendent Rick Walker's daughter tweeted this picture of her dad. Now, Walker says his daughter is a huge One Direction fan, and he was trying to win tickets to their concert. But some parents say these pictures send the wrong message. Miranda Combs is in Pulaski County with our top story at 5:30.
The pictures were actually taken last month, but just in the past week, they're now all over Pulaski County social media. Parents want answers.
They don't need to see this type of stuff from role models and leaders and people they respect.
She's talking about these pictures. He is the superintendent for Science Hill Independent School District and has been for 13 years. He's also the father of a 13-year-old girl who's a big fan of the group One Direction.
I'm just going with the flow, just like when she was little. I mean, it was a great moment for us together. It really was.
He's referring to the day his daughter came home and wanted to enter a contest for dads.
If he proves he's the biggest fan for One Direction, then they get front row seats and meet and greet in the back of the boys. She said, I have to win that. I'm thinking, okay, we'll do it. We're going to do it.
That was back in July. They didn't win. The concert is over. But the backlash of these pictures just started.
I was just disgusted with it, really. I mean, there's so many ways that picture can be taken, and it doesn't matter what the purpose was for the picture.
Erica Phillips met us with several other parents that didn't want their faces shown.
You have an obligation to be a role model to our children.
That I do regret if it's interpreted in a way that I'm not trying to set a good example for kids.
He says he was just being a dad to a kid, trying to teach her the importance of having fun.
She was living life, and I want her to live large and to take chances and not just to be a little robot scared because I'm going to make a mistake and people are going to make fun of me.
Walker says there will be a board meeting tonight to figure out where to go from here. In Pulaski County, Miranda Combs, WKYT.
The Science Hill Independent School District is a kindergarten through eighth grade district.